Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Mark Felton. Here we see how the hunter becomes the hunted. This Chad has spotted three campers in the tower. For good measure, he throws a couple of Centex grenades.
Yeah, guys, come on to the roof, man.
He acrobatically clears the jump and executes the last victim, probably contrary to the Geneva Convention laws.